is a Gazan Palestinian refugee camp. Doors in a metal ramshackle, tin roofs, quickly constructed concrete buildings. We came here today with packages of clothes, hopes, that's bread, some bread and some meat. And we asked around and found the families that need them the most. And we gave them some clothes and some bread and some meat, usually depending upon how many kids they have. Families here will live in a small one or two room home with just pads on the ground.